Good day, one and all. Thank you for joining us here at WSKI-TV17 or on our website, WSKITV.com, where you can see this forecast for the main High Peaks region all year round, so you can know before you go with WSKI. And for Monday, more sunshine, 57 to 61 for a high. Northwest wind will be noticeable at 10 to 15 miles per hour, 34 to 38 overnight. Indeed, if you are in one of the low-lying areas that gets frost first, Monday night could be a tinge. And on Tuesday, more sunshine, 61 to 65. Like I said, patchy frost early on Tuesday. Northwest winds not quite so noticeable at 5 miles an hour. Tuesday night, it'll be 40 to 44 degrees. So more sunshine, which is normally great, but we're so desperate for rain. Let's hope we get some soon. But in the immediate forecast, not looking all that promising. Nothing but sunshine for the rest of the week. A couple clouds on Thursday, mostly sunny Wednesday, 71 for a high, 53. Partly sunny on Thursday, 71 for a high, 49 overnight. And Friday, mostly sunny, 60 for a high and 41 degrees overnight. So only Monday night is when we might get touched by a frost. If that is a concern, make sure you cover your plants. Other than that, a great week for all your adventures outside. Please, mountain bikers, respect the fact that the Penobscot Indian Nation are the only people entitled to use their lands, and now that they have posted it, that applies to everybody to please stay off where you see pin land posted. And Carabasset Valley Bike is no longer at the Happy Tunes location, but you can still rent a bike. Give Bob a call, 235-6019, and he'd still be happy to help you out until the snow flies. Deli's is open every single day on the mountain for breakfast and lunch. Super yummy goodies come out of Deli's. They're located in Village West and up in Village Center. Friday through Tuesday, the Bag and Kettle is where it's at. They also have outdoor seating available in all this fine weather. And up in Stratton, the White Wolf Inn serves lunch and dinner Thursday through Monday. Always something interesting on their menu and wicked good coming out of that kitchen. And the same can be said for Flagstaff General Store. Their daily specials cannot be beat, and they're still serving ice cream until 8 o'clock at their ice cream window. Also, orders to go, of course. And Fodder's Market Hardware Store has fresh fish up from the coast, as well as curbside delivery available Monday through Saturday during the days. They're open 7 days a week at Fodder's in downtown Stratton. And if you're headed south, stop by and pay a visit to Ricker's Hard Cider Tasting Room. Fill up your flagon, check out their new blueberry brew, and it is apple season too while you're there. And Ski Depot has some new Elans that are well worth checking out, Wildcat and Wingman. Be sure to see their website and get your orders in now. They're happy to answer any questions. And they're looking for help at the AGC. If you'd like a job this fall and winter, give Deb a holler. All kinds of people looking for help this winter. Let's hope we can find enough people to do all the work that needs to be done around here. If you would like to advertise with us, our schedule gives you the opportunity to reach a vast array of people morning, noon, and night. We are the number one rated station year after year because we give you information you won't find anywhere else, and we share our sponsor information on all our social media as well. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Know before you go with WSKI.